Henry Kissinger, who died on November 29, 2023 at the age of 100, stood as a colossus of US foreign policy. His influence on American politics lasted long beyond his 8-year stint guiding the Nixon and Ford administrations as National Security Advisor and Secretary of State, with successive presidents, presidential candidates and top diplomats seeking his advice and approval ever since. But his mark extends beyond the United States. Kissinger's policies in the 1970s had immediate impact on countries.